got the prettiest eyes too, doesn't he? If this is going to be a real
He used to have really long, like his hair was really long up until beginning of school year. That's when he shaved it off. But it was funny, I saw a video of him from like summertime. He was dancing or doing something.
You're funny. I like funny guy.
It's just an awe that he's sitting hanging out with Santa.
I tell stories.
What'd you say?
I tell stories sometimes.
I can't help myself. I just tell stories sometimes. Everybody knows it. Just can't help myself. You know, he could go up and be on the stage or something, to be a comedian or something like that. He has no stage fright.
No. They did their Christmas program on Wednesday, and he was just right out in front, singing loud as could be.
Does it crack a lot?
Oh, yeah.
I'll eat it.
Oh, well, the best part about this comedian program is the same next night. So I played my instrument, and then when I was all done, and everybody was been clapping and everything, it was completely silent. And he yelled at the top of his lungs, "Great job, Morgan!" Everybody just stands in the mall and laughs.
Yeah, whenever we stood like, up,
and I didn't hear it. My mom tells me after I'm done.
And the whole place had to crack up, didn't it?
Yeah. So the next day at school, all the teachers would come up to me. All the teachers would walk up to me and ask, "Oh, did you hear your little brother last night?" I go, "No, but I've heard about it a couple times now."
When is he going to be four?
Oh, in
July.
So he's barely 2 or 3 and a half.
Yep.
And he can already write his own name.
Can you read? Morgan has another story about
you. Wait, Amo, what do I have?